Put them in the air, KC fans. Yes, indeed. We're talking Pats, man. KC versus Pats? Man, where are my KC fans at? I got some in the building. Man, and they fired up. The Patriots in town. And this is your chance, man. Tom Brady, man, trying to prove that he's the GOAT. And Patrick Mahomes trying to tell his story, a new story, and trying to put an end to an old story. So it's a lot going on, man. NFC Championship game is about to kick off, and we got the AFC Championship game coming up a little bit later. All my friends in Kansas City, where you at? Stand up. Hopefully y'all ready, man. The Patriots ain't no joke. When they come to town, they come for business. They're not there to celebrate a party. You probably didn't see no Pats out in the town. No, they ready to play. So, man, Patriots about their business. If anything, they're about filming y'all. But, yeah, we finna talk a little bit. AFC Championship. I told y'all I was going to do it, keeping my word. So, man, let's stop, drop, and roll. Because KC is on fire. They hot, man. So, light them if you got them. Hey, my boys are ready. So, yeah, I'm gonna give y'all a chance to get ready, man. Be right back. You listen to the Dark Skies Podcast. Woo! Beautiful day here in Los Angeles, California, the place where we record all our podcasts live to all our listeners around the world and around the country and around the city and around the town and around the corner. Man, we're having fun though, man. The barbecue pits are going because of the NFC Championship game. So we've been up since early, you know, getting ready because we know championship Sunday. NFC, AFC. I already did the NFC show. Wasn't much to say because everybody in LA, of course, is going for the Rams. And, you know, New Orleans at home get a huge chance. Everybody at home get a huge chance. Which is what I'm saying about Kansas City. I feel like y'all got a huge chance, man. Can y'all derail the GOAT? Is it possible? Man, I got people hitting me up from all over the place. All my Kansas City fans all over the world. Or maybe just in Kansas City. Anyway, it doesn't matter, though. Y'all are local. Y'all have y'all fans. Y'all right there at home. It's not like you have to travel. It's not like your fans have to get on a plane, get on a bus, drive, or do whatever it takes to get to wherever you would have been playing if you didn't get home field. But you do have home field, and the Pats are on the road, and they're the ones who are visiting. Amongst all your friends and family, ownership, general managers, coaches, buddies, whole world watching, y'all the primetime game, you know? And you know Tom Brady's the reason, you know, because the Pats, they come in, you know, not star-studded, just one star, you know? Right there, big Tom Brady, the GOAT. You know, when people attach the GOAT to your name, you know, that put a lot of pressure on you. You know, because if you lose, motherfucker can say, man, I beat the GOAT. Man, I beat the GOAT. So as much as you call yourself the GOAT, he'll be like, I'm the one who beat the GOAT. You know, so that's Patrick Mahomes, you know. You know, Patrick is fired up. He's like, man, I'm going to go in here. I got shit to lose. I lost to the GOAT. I lost to the GOAT, man. Man, I was going to try to win it. You know, I was going to go to the Super Bowl, man. I had all my heart into it. My whole squad was ready. Man, Kansas City, we ready. You know, me, Big Patrick Mahomes. But, you know, that's the GOAT, man. I lost to the GOAT. But if you beat him, man, you pound your chest. Man, I beat the GOAT, man. The GOAT. Who the heck? I'm the GOAT now. Especially if that young man go and win him a Super Bowl. Can you imagine if Kansas City Super Bowl? Have y'all even imagined that, Chief fans? Tell me, have you? I mean, like, literally, are y'all just riding a wave of emotion? Because I've been there before. I done rode the wave of emotion. And also, you know, I've seen it, you know, done. As far as like, hey, we pulled it out. We won the games that we had to win. The season is over. We won the Super Bowl. Man, can you imagine KC can do that? First of all, New England got to go down, right? New England ain't going down without a fight. Like I said, New England is like an evil empire. I ain't saying that they're evil. I'm just saying they like an evil empire. One that won't go away, you know? Like, they've been around for so long. You always expect them to be there. They have a good plan in place to position themselves to be there every day. I mean, every year, like it's every day. You know, it's like an everyday thing right now to Tom Brady today. Today is no different than any other, you know, AFC championship that he's played in. He's played in a lot of them. You know, it's just, it's not the championship to him. He's like, man, I'm trying to get the championship. I'm tripping on this. You know, because he's the GOAT, right? You know, what do the GOAT think about? Have y'all ever thought about that? You know, what do Tom Brady think about when he's alone? Or does he think? Does he just close his eyes, go to sleep? Man, it's so confusing, man, because, man, this dude is winning championships. And he's winning, like, he's not athletic like Vic. He don't have a strong rocket arm like Patrick Mahomes. You know, he don't have no speed receiver. I don't know. How is he doing it, man? Is it smoke and mirrors? You know, because Tom Brady, he reminds me of Mysterio. With Spider-Man Far From Home. And he like Mysterio. Man, it's all the tricks and the gadgets, all the illusions, all that. Because how is he doing it? He's older. Right? He's older. Is Tom Brady faster than everybody? How is he the GOAT, man? Look at him. In his Uggs. And you're like, man, he's the GOAT, man. And Patrick Mahomes should be looking at him like that. Like, man, this is the GOAT. You know, it should be like, man, I'm finna go ahead and take this game by the throat. You know, and I'm finna bring one home for Kansas City. Because this is a joke. You know, this is not real. You know, Kansas City had a good team, man. You know, minus Hunt. You know, they got a good team. Now, the question is, will they play up to their potentials? Because, you know, good teams play bad in big situations. Great teams play great in great situations. That's what New England is proven to be, and they're proven to test the time. Not that they're a great team, but they have a great system that a team can play in, and it's conducive to winning championships. And it seems to work because nobody seems to be able to knock them off. And every year they've been, oh, man, Brady, oh, he's finna fall off the cliff. And every year, you know, they like right here, ready. You know, New England win this game, they're going to the Super Bowl again. And I don't think people really understand, you know, or can fathom how hard it is just to get there once. But you got a team going there like that, like every year, man. It's like crazy. So is he the GOAT? Or can Patrick Mahomes look at him in his Uggs and be like, man. We're going to find out, man. You listen to the Dark Skies podcast coming to you live from Los Angeles, California. We'll be talking AFC Championship. Light them if you got them. Man, I'm some barbecue.
It feel real. The paper flowing still. Not that bitch wanna chill.
Damn, the shit is stay chill.
Go. My homie's the real deal. We're smoking that kill chill. She shaking. It feel real. The paper flowing still. Not that bitch wanna chill.
Damn, the shit is stay chill.
My homie the real deal, this big watch on, feel like Ben 10. Hell yeah, nigga Slim Jim in this motherfucker with a big grip, bitch. Woo. Nigga get a grip, I can't get a grip, made them bitches flip. Woo. Walked in, throwing a cast like Nerf. Girl, you better put that ass to work. Yes. Can a nigga hold the cam like Kirk? Yes. Big diamonds in my mouth when I burp. Big rims when I skirt, skirt. Whoa, whoa. Leave my prints in the dirt. Yeah. Leave them broke niggas hurt. I'm that nigga, fuck you hurt. A young nigga so superb. What? I'm cool, hurt on the earth. Swear. Yeah, fro
Frank Lucas with a grill. All these hoes wanna chill. Must have seen a nigga skills. Pockets fat, Uncle Phil. Girls on me like Will. All the ladies love Jim.
Hey.
For real.
My homie's the real deal. You smoking that kill chip. She shaky.
It feel real.
The paper flowing still.
Now that bitch wanna chill.
Damn, that shit stay chill.
Go. My homie's the real deal. You smoking that kill chip. She shaky.
It feel real.
The paper flowing still.
Now that bitch wanna chill.
Damn, that shit stay chill.
They telling me slow down. They gave me a chill pill. Because I was spin-bin. They know I would kill Bill. I walk around with beer still. I'm still on them pills still. I spit that real shit. I call it real spill. I need like 10 mil. I need to put my mama in a big crib. She be telling me, baby boy, don't steal. I ain't listen to her cause I still. Went snapping and put some rats in my grill. No weapons allowed. I brought my strap in here still. All I smoke is loud, yeah, it's gon' blast in your ear. Man, I'm high as the cloud, I'm on a new atmosphere. Gotta hold my niggas down until they get back here. Don't come over here, cause you will get clapped here.
My homie's the real deal. You smoking that kill chip. She shaky.
It feel real.
The paper flowing still.
Now that bitch wanna chill.
Damn, that shit stay chill.
My homie's the real deal. You smoking that kill chip. She shaking.
It feel real.
The paper flowing still.
Now that bitch wanna chill.
Damn, that shit stay chill.
Spitting game to that girl and her friend.
Her friend.
I got dressed, left the crib, set the trend.
I trend.
If you ask me, it all spins.
I spin it.
I'm from the mud and my cup needs a cleanse.
Let clear.
I can't even cruise because I got a spoiler.
Zoom.
Hit the store, buy the store, let's not loiter.
Lord.
Hit the club, need a drink, need a skank.
I got
the
it.
Club promoter says, Way Lee, you off of the chain.
Let go.
My homie's the real deal.
Real
you smoking that kill chip.
She shaky.
It feel real.
The paper flowing still.
Now that bitch wanna chill.
Damn, that shit stay chill.
Go. My homie's the real deal.
Real deal.
You smoking that kill chip.
She shaky.
It feel real.
The paper flowing still.
Now that bitch wanna chill.
Damn, that shit stay chill.
Smoking that real, real. I think I just seen him. That fool kill. Man, that's what the Patriots corner's gonna be saying, man. Dang, this fool is for real, real. I think I just seen him. That fool fast, man. He's beyond fast. I mean, I don't know if they ever clocked him. Have they ever clocked him? Do they really know how fast this man is? I mean, damn, this fool be breaking. But right now, man, Kansas City should be riding high. I mean, if you go in and do what you do, it will make it real hard on the Patriots. You know, because the Patriots is into getting you out of what you do, making you think, nah, I can't do what I do against the Patriots because they're the Patriots. So, you know, they come in with that aura, man. You can't, you know, let it get to you, man, because you're going to be thinking like, wow. I mean, what can we do? We can't throw. We usually throw. We could throw on everybody, but they're the Patriots. You can't throw on them. And then you try to run and they get you out of your game, man. I mean, it's like a Jedi mind trick. Like they come in and say, you will not throw on us. Then you're like, man, we better not try to throw on them. But no, it can't work, Kansas City. You have to do what you do. And come on, man, Andy Reid is not a idiot. He's a very smart man, matter of fact. And it's not gonna fall for the Patriot Jedi mind trick to make you not do what you normally do when you do what you do, except not to the Patriots. So, can they get it done, Kansas City? You're the they. Can it happen, you know? Or will you just be another footnote in the long legacy, which is known as Tom Brady, a.k.a. the GOAT, a.k.a. the Patriot, run like a Super Bowl factory? That's what they're going to start calling themselves. You know, somebody got to dethrone them. I mean, you know, you got to tell them, man, you old, man. It's my turn, you know? It's your turn, right? KC, it's your turn, right? Kansas City? You know, the game is in KC. And I don't think you get no advantages from the weather. Consider that, you know, New England usually uses that to their advantage. And see, that's what I mean. You know, Kansas City, I mean, it's like you would use that against somebody else. Like, man, it's cold. You come into Kansas City, it's cold. And New England, like, yeah, it's cold. You know, you can't use it against New England. And that's what, I mean, it's just, they just, it's hard to beat. But I see what you're up against today, Kansas City. You're up against the trickiest, mind trickiest, most underhandedest, most rule bendingest, breakingest, ball deflating, making heavier, film you in the dark. I mean, New England would do whatever it will take to win. I mean, and I don't have no problem with that. I really don't. I mean, if you got to cheat me to beat me, then that's messed up, man. But, you know, I mean, the league got to catch stuff like that. I mean, that's a part of the game. Cheating is a part of the game. Anything that'll give you an advantage over your competition, that New England has mastered the art of getting advantage over their competition. I mean, and I don't care how they got to do it. I mean, they don't care how they got to do it. So Kansas City, you up against it, you know? You up against, you know, Lord Vader. You up against a dark, you know, a dark magician. Because Belichick, you know, he's like pulling strings. He's like, you know, behind the scenes. You wouldn't think, you know, that he's the one cutting your heart because he's the one up under the cloak. But just before he reaches your chest to pull your heart, he pulls the hood over his head and you see, hey, that's Belichick. Yes, he's a surgeon. You know, he's a master magician and he brings, you know, terror in the heart of young quarterbacks. You know, it's hard for young quarterbacks to beat the Patriots. You know, that's why I was saying, Pat, well, you got to go in there and do what you do, man. What you always do when you ain't playing the Patriots. You got to do it when you play the Patriots. You know, you can't look at their uniforms or look over there and see the evil genius. Or even see the GOAT. Because some people get, you know, intimidated. You know, they look over to this other side of the other side of the field and they, you know, when they playing, you know, it's 3rd and 13 and you see the GOAT looking at you. You know, that's pressure, man. Like, man, I'm trying to throw the ball, man. Look the other way. We don't drink some Gatorade. Don't watch me, man. But it's KC, right? You know, the time is now, man. You know, don't wait for Tom Brady to get over. Because if he ain't old now, he ain't no matter be old. You know, ain't gonna clone that for you. Y'all better, you know, Tom Brady is a guy that you got to get up out of there. He can just go away. You know, scary, man. You're listening to Dark Sky Podcast, coming to you live from Los Angeles, California. Man, brought to you by Direct Connect Plumbing. They're handling all your plumbing needs in this Los Angeles area that we live in. Man, they're the best. That's Direct Connect Plumbing. You can call them at 562-753-6092. Once again, if you didn't have your pen. 562-753-6092. Man, this is how we do, y'all. We barbecue, we put it in the air, we have a drink, and we watch football. And right now, we're going to enjoy the NFC Championship game because we want to see if the Rams going to push it out. But we're going to have a reason to ask the Ram fans to put it in the air. I don't know, man. But we're going to see. But for now, you're listening to Dark Skies Podcast coming to you live from Los Angeles, California, where the whole team is ready. So we'll be right back. Light them if you got them.
Bella gangsta. If you gonna do it to me, just get it over with quick. I'ma respect it.
I'm blinded by the lights, you could believe I'm flossing. Got it out the mud for written, now we retarded. People talking, hearing voices, they upset, I'm balling. If you a killer, then on Twitter, you don't do no talking. Outside, Baton Rouge with a trap house and an N.O. I whipped down, they whipped up, I whipped out the extendo. Got them hoes, two bimbos, might play shorts with Kimbo's. Got a thick sub, she a dime piece, been round six, she a nympho. Yeah, anything about a honey gang, I'ma cash in from a flip phone. My nuts ain't get in the lane, I can touch down, no end zone. Pushing me, no pushing T, jump out the window with clips on. Fits on, kicks on, check Instagram, yo bitch gone. She never made this kind of love, she found some type of way. BWA, I'm a smooth operator. X and Y got this rod and I might say precaution. Different thoughts, I'm hearing voices, catch up if I lost you. On Instagram, they like my pictures, I got women stalking. Yeah, I'm no killer, but on Twitter, they don't do no talking. Don't rock with you, won't chop it with you, you don't even know what I'm thinking. Her other friend, just another friend, I don't need to know what you drink. Retarded, niggas ain't loyal, but might go to war for a chick with no more. Shorty and Onyx, I told her, I promise that if I get time, I might call her tomorrow. Ain't shot marbles, I'm not talking, I'm looking stupid, I'm mugging. Myself won't smoke with you like fuck. Magic City for the lemon chicken, don't fuck with none of these steps. Wake up with you, break up with you, won't even feed them no bread. Go ahead.
Heard about it, Kevin, now she said pussy calling out for me.
For real, that's how I kind of been going lately. I just been grinding hard, staying out the way, you heard me. You know, I don't think shit about no mother nigga business, you heard me.
It's calling out for me.
Yeah, you're listening to Dark Skies Podcast coming to you live from Los Angeles, California. Getting ready for the AFC Championship game later on. Talking about Kansas City. Can they hold off the GOAT, New England Patriots, and all that hoopla to come in with them? Everybody says that we are going to see Tom Brady, the greatest of all time, win yet another championship and totally disregarding, you know, Kansas City. Just ignoring. Hey, we right here. Hello, hello. We're here. Yeah, we're here, man. The game is in Kansas City, which means we got a good chance. We're not going to bow down. But, you know, we've seen all this before. You know, this is like being in a time loop. There's something going on. There's something wrong. When the same team keep winning, you're like, nah, man, I've seen Brady right here before. I've seen Brady in this situation before. And the results was always the same. That's what people were saying when the Chargers was playing the Patriots. I mean, they're like, man, this is a different Charger team. I'm like, man, but this is the same Patriot team. You know, I understand this is a different Charger team. I understand. Coming into this game, we ain't the same Chargers. You beating your chest. As you looking across the field and you see the GOAT, man. You see the GOAT, man. And you beating your chest, you telling them, we ain't the same Chargers. Then the GOAT look at you and say, well, we the same Patriots. I knew the Chargers was walking into a trap, man. I knew it. But KC, man, y'all might be different. Y'all might be different. You know, because, you know, Pat, you can look across the field at the GOAT, and you can see him standing there in his Uggs. You can see that. You can say, man, you the GOAT. You know? Because something got to change. You know? Dennis Green said it, man. You want to crown him? Crown him. Man. Don't crown him. Go in there, take it to the Pats. You know, treat Tom Brady like he wearing some Uggs on the field. Get after his ass, because that's how you beat him. You can't get caught up in that aura, man. If you look at him in his eye, he the GOAT, man. And, man, he the GOAT, man. you falling for the trap. You know? Y'all gotta tell him, man, I ain't tripping on all that, man. We the Chiefs. You know, we today's Chiefs. Today is the Chiefs Day. Today is KC Day. So that's what y'all gotta tell him, you know? Y'all can't let the Patriots come in there and handle business. This can't be no business trip. Because that's how Brady gonna treat it. You know, Brady don't care about this game. Keep telling y'all, Brady isn't winning championships. So he ain't tripping on this game. So he looking across the field like, man, what time is this game over? And y'all gotta make him know, nah, man, no. You here, you in KC. This is us. We're trying to take this. We taking this. You know? You know, you don't want the game to be online at the end of the game. and Tom Brady having another opportunity to prove to people that he the GOAT. But I'm going to tell you, you set yourself up for failure. So, this is it, KC. This is your chance. You got them where you want them. Please, you know, just, you know, play within yourselves and do what you do when you do to other people. Just do it to the Patriots. Yeah, you'll be fine. Yeah. Tom Brady? Shit, can't nobody tell Tom Brady nothing. If you tell Tom Brady to tell you, just say, go be the GOAT. You know, go be yourself, man. I do know, KC, y'all up against it, man, but y'all at home. Y'all can't let them come into y'all stadium with that trick and pony show. You know, they can't Mysterio you, man. So get in there and do what y'all do. And y'all be in the Super Bowl against, who knows, the Saints or the Rams. Man, wow. It's a crazy day. But we out. We're going to go enjoy the day. So, KC, man, good luck. And Patriots, man, I can't tell you good luck because you always win. Man, it's not right, man. I know it's not. That's not right, is it? Yeah, it's some new blood, man. It's all good. We're going to see what's up, man. But for now, the whole crew's here, and we're going to go outside and eat and enjoy ourselves. I'm your host, LC Gray. It's like the lights in the house. Yeah, maybe outside. And definitely. So, thanks for joining us. We'll be back. Yeah, hopefully. I don't know, man. It's a lot on the table today. I'm not talking about food. Even though there's a lot of food on the table, too. So, yeah, it's a lot going on. So, man, have fun, everybody. Dark Skies Podcast. And we out.